हेलो ऑल, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक मैक्सिमम यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ अमेजॉन किंडल ई बुक स्टोर. इन अदर वर्ड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू गेट एटलीस्ट सम बुक्स फॉर फ्री, 100% फ्री इन अमेजॉन किंडल स्टोर. सो फर्स्टली लॉग इन टू www.amazon.in. नेक्स्ट हियर इन द सर्च कैटेगरी यू हैव टू चूज बुक्स. सो ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज प्रेस दिस मैग्निफायर आइकॉन. Click that. So now you can see here, you can see many books coming here. If you see here, these books have a variable price. Some have 300, 400, 500. So we have to filter these results. This is the step one. So what you will do is, we are interested in Kindle books mainly. So here you have to select your language. Say for example, I am interested only in English books because I don't know Marathi, I don't know Malayalam. Next, you have to filter on the cost. So if you see here, there is a tab called price on the left panel, Amazon Prime, department, books. So if these are different categories, so irrespective of the category I am showing, if you are interested in a particular category, you first choose that category as well. So I am ready with all categories, so I am going to choose the price. In the price, you in the minimum you type 0, in the maximum you type 1. Now you press go. So now, as you can see here, now there are over 30,000 books. See, each result is book, result 1 book 1, result 2 book 2. So each result is a book. As you can see here, paperbacks are generally never given for rupees 0. Either Audible audiobooks or Kindle editions are only generally given for 0 rupees, because there are no printing costs or delivery costs for ebooks. But if you see, for paperback, some printing has to be done. It carries some weight, some material, some paper, some ink is required. So they cannot give you for 0 rupees. So now if you see, this page is showing first 1 to 16 results of 30,000 results. Likewise, now if you see, there are total 75 pages. You can click on any page number or you can click on next to go to the next page. For example, see Python programming, 0 rupees. If you see here, some books are 0 rupees always. For example, if you see this Princeless Stories, this book, the price itself is 0. Maybe this publisher or this author might change the cost in the future, but for now it is 0 rupees. You can buy this. But there are a second category of books. For example, this Python programming, a beginner's guide to learn Python in 7 days by Ramsey Hamilton. This book cost is not 0. It is actually 79 rupees for now, for a limited time period. Maybe today or this week or the coming fortnight, it is being offered for 0 rupees. So as you can see here, you can select buy now option. So now it will be delivered. For example, you can choose which device also. Say I want to deliver to my Kindle PC or Kindle Cloud Reader. Yes, I can deliver. It is successful. And I have purchased that book for 0 rupees. So if you see here, this is the discount percentage shown on the screen. Here there is no discount percentage. It means that it is not it is 0 always. Maybe after a few months, the publisher or other or Igloo Books Limited might change the price, but it is 0 for now, forever. Forever means for at least for some time. There is no offer in this book, at least for now. But if you see in this book, there is an offer. Likewise, in this Stories from Tagore, no offer is there. Likewise, if you see this book, LOL, Funny Jokes and Riddles for Kids. You might not be you might not require this book for now, because we have not selected any category here. So if you want only action and adventure, you select that category, or if you want only science fiction and fantasy, you select that category. See, this book paperback is 555 rupees and Kindle edition price is 694. There is already an offer running, so that you are getting for 323, but for a limited time, a second offer is also running and we can get it for 0 rupees. So why you want don't want to grab this useful opportunity. Just select add to ebook cart, proceed to checkout, and yes, this book is yours. And if you see, this book will be with you forever. Whenever you want, you can read. It will be linked to your Amazon account. Even without a Kindle app, just by installing Amazon Kindle app in your Play Store on your Android phone, you can use it. You need not buy an you need not purchase an Amazon Kindle device for that matter. So if you now select read now in Kindle Cloud Reader, I can read this. So this book will be added to my library. Whenever I want, I can buy. Sorry, I have already purchased it. Whenever I want, I can read. So what I am saying is, even though if you are not in need of this book now, whatever books are having discounts, see, this book is not having any discount, so you can buy now or in the future, no issue. But see here, 100% discount, all 100% discount. See, this is 323 rupees. Tomorrow that discount offer might not be there. What I am telling is, go to your genre, your category, and purchase those books. Even though you need not, don't need now, it might be useful in the future. For example, say I am interested in textbooks and study guides. Say I am an engineering student. See, this is 210 rupees. Social skills, simple techniques to manage your shyness. Say you are in engineering first year, you might not need this book, but in the final year for campus placements, it might be useful. So all you do need to do is just click buy now, only one click. Or likewise, you can traverse through all the books available. See, effective communication, it will always be useful. Communication is a basic thing for humans, because only humans can communicate. Animals communicate only in non-verbal fashion. So it's better you buy and you maintain a digital library. Just like you have some library of textbooks, you maintain your own digital library, because you are getting it free. You just buy those books which you feel it might be useful to you in the future. Confidence. How to build confidence. What's wrong in that? Okay, buy it. Say now lockdown has happened. Like that, if anything happens in the future, at that time, you can read this. See, this paperback is 2000 plus rupees. Now it's like you are almost getting for 0 rupees. See, whenever a price is written and scratching is done, means it is only available for a limited time. So be quick to grab your offer. Be quick and grab your copy. So do subscribe to our channel if you like the video, and do comment. Thank you. Also hit the like button if you like this concept of free books on Amazon store. As you can see here, when I have selected the category books, I have over 6000 books which are literally free. Out of them, maybe around 2000 or 3000 might be having this full 100% discount offers. So what you do is, every now and then, maybe once in a month or once in a quarter or once in a year, you run this exercise. Because whatever books are having this 100% off today, these books might not be having 100% discount tomorrow. Likewise, some new books might have 100% discount tomorrow, because there will be lot of promotions run by the authors, publishing companies, Amazon store. Depending on these promotions, different books might have different costs on different days. Say for example, this book cost today is 0 rupees because it is having 100% discount. Tomorrow it might have only 80% discount. Likewise, there is some other book. Today, for example, this book is 122 rupees. Maybe this book might be 0 rupees tomorrow. So all you need to do is, in the minimum to maximum, you select 0 in minimum and maximum as 1 rupee, and go and hit the button. So you will get all the lists. All you need to have is patience. That's it.